hands upon a dead man's gun, and you're looking down the sights. Your heart is worn and the seams are torn, and the